Petrocaribe will provide Saint Lucia with an alternative source of petroleum that will advance the immediate and medium-term energy security agenda of the government. But the former president of the Petroleum Dealers Association says the Petrocaribe deal has been pursued for some time now and believes there will be challenges ahead.
The challenge is going to be, how do you distribute product within an infrastructure that is largely owned, in fact completely owned, by the private sector? And as I've said before, no arrangements have been made with the private sector, no discussions have taken place as to how you could effect the sale of whatever products that are coming out of Venezuela through the privately owned infrastructure. So that's something that needs to be addressed, otherwise it's not going to happen. The other issue which must be a concern for government, and I think perhaps it has been a stumbling block, is the issue of the fact that if you're going to go the route of the deferment of payment, then it's going to have implications for the country's level of indebtedness and affect its debt-to-GDP ratio.
But Mr. Jamari says the government can get around the challenges by following the Surinamese model, where the full amount for the product is paid for and what would be deferred is kept in a fund managed by the Venezuelans, which can be accessed through a grant.
If the arrangement is such that we become too reliant on supplies from Venezuela, and that I think the history doesn't speak well in terms of reliability of supply. It's been shown that there have been logistical problems in getting product across to the islands in a very regular way. And if that is not sorted out, then you really don't want to have a situation where what we do now, we take for granted the fact that we're always going to have product. We don't want that to happen to us. So that needs to be put on, to be given serious attention.
The former president of the Petroleum Dealers Association refers to the arrangement of the Petrocaribe deal as critical. He says whatever the arrangement, it should not be one where the existing suppliers of petroleum products are dispensed with. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.